Okay, this is really exciting. I was able to control this little fellow here via its serial remote controller using a resoldered serial cable and a USB converter directly from Ableton Live via Max MSP. This is the patch, and we're able to hit play over here and change some other stuff, like for instance the inputs back to repro, or to send it to safe mode to record ready. But just let's hit play now. Change the tempo.